took an hour to get here. An hour. Let me explain. I got it from DoorDash. I ordered it at 4 o'clock. I tried to cancel it at 4:20. And I couldn't, so I was like, fuck it, I gotta get it. This bag it was wrapped in is giving me hood vibes. You see the hood spots, the food tastes good. So I got a jumbo burger and crispy seasoned fries. That's how they advertised it. This is what I got. Some fries, a burger, but these are not seasoned fries. You said they're gonna be seasoned fries. These are not seasoned fries. I don't care it took so long, but come on. This shit ain't got no season on it. Salt and pepper on me at all times. These some mid-ass fries. I understand y'all gonna say, oh, it's DoorDash. It's DoorDash. No, still. I done got hot food from DoorDash. Look at this. These mid-ass fries. I could have fucking made these at my own house. I already know y'all gonna make mad excuses for people. Y'all gotta stop there with a restaurant and make excuses for people. That's why you got so many people on this app being lying to y'all. For me, these fries like a three. $12, but plus DoorDash fees and all that. It came to 17 plus tip. It's a jumbo burger. You don't get out here with this damn Happy Meal. It's a jumbo burger if I close my eyes. Nope. Close my eyes again. Nope, this ain't no damn jumbo burger. Look at this bullshit. And forever to have some mid-ass food, explain yourself. But I kind of understood. I read some of the reviews, they're talking about the food take forever. There ain't no way people take forever to make a damn burger and fries. Then you get these bullshit fries and this burger, a jumbo burger. It's tasty. It might be hitting. We never know. Burger is a 2 out of 10. Bananas, hell. You taste the lettuce as soon as you bite it. You got to chew and chew before you get the burger. It's mid-ass food, man. Get out of here with that bullshit.